It's Shabari here. So I'm here today at the Holistic and Craft Fair at the Pinner Social Club. And I'm the last one actually giving the talk today. And I have here with me the lovely Lynn, who I've known since middle school, in fact. She and her family have come all the way from Shepperton to come and see me. This is James over here. Give a little wave, James. And there's Mark here. Okay, so many of you probably know what Tropic is all about and what it stands for. But for those who don't, Tropic was actually founded by Susan Marr, whose photo is up there. And you're probably wondering why is Lord Sugar up there? You know, why has he got his mug up there? Well, he's actually 50% owner of the brand. Susan Marr, she actually grew up in Cairns, which is in Australia, and she used to actually use plants and all that kind of thing, the sort of medicinal quality from plants as a way of treating sort of things like cuts and grazes and that kind of thing. So she actually grew up with plants, and she and her mum at the age of 15 came to this country, and her mum had a stall at Greenwich Market, and Susan, from the age of 15, came up with a formula for the body scrub, and that was the only product that it actually started off with. On the very first day, she made 50 of them. One of them she actually used as a demo product. And then she ended up selling all 49 of the products on her first day at Greenwich Market. That at the age of 15 was real sort of like a slow feat. So you may also recognise Susan Marr from The Apprentice. She actually went on The Apprentice in 2011, and even though she didn't win The Apprentice, she kept on pestering Alan Sugar, and he sort of looked at her business plan and thought that it was a really great idea. Being a vegan company as well, I've been vegan for coming up to 22 years. For a long time I've been looking at, this is my story, for a long time I've been looking for products that are not only vegan but also natural as well, that don't contain harsh chemicals. And when I came across this brand, it just ticked all the boxes. And he invested in the company in 2013. And I became involved as an independent distributor in 2014. So I'm an independent distributor, which means that I'm self-employed and licensed to sell the products. A lot of people mistakenly think that I'm a rep or an agent, which I just wanted to clear about that. That's my story in terms of why I got involved. I actually received an email, and there were three words that attracted me to the company. They were the word vegan business. At the time, I was looking to set up a vegan business, and I thought that this would be a really, really great way of actually learning about how to run a business, because I didn't have any experience in the past, even though I studied business at university, and I've gained a lot of practical experience We've won over 100 awards. Susan Ma has been on the in the Sunday Times Fast Track Awards as well. It's also been awarded the Ethical Company Organisation Award. So really, after 5 years, I wouldn't say it's the last name just yet, but it's been in a lot of magazines, for example, Techno, Good Housekeeping. And one thing I would suggest actually is download the app called Think Dirty. And any products that you have, you can either scan it or you can actually type in the name of the brand and the particular product, and it will tell you how dirty it is in terms of carcinogens, in terms of allergens, in terms of all the different nasty products that there might be. And one product, one ingredient I would say you need to avoid at all costs is if anything contains parfum, because about 5,000 ingredients could be in parfum, and you just wouldn't know what they are. And another thing as well, if you've got Vaseline, just throw it away, because you're actually just putting petroleum on your lips, it's not good for you at all, because you're actually ingesting that. So I'm now going to do a demo here. And so I'm starting it off with a smoothing cleanser. Have a smell of that. So with the smoothing cleanser, what you do is use this on a regular basis, at night time especially. You can use it in the morning, but especially at night time, when you want to sort of get rid of the sort of impurities and the environmental effects of the day. And it actually comes with a 100% bamboo cloth. And bamboo is actually naturally antibacterial, so that's a really good thing. And just to let you know that the skincare is 100% natural, and the preservatives used in the skincare is derived from corn, star anise, and basil. So this is the hot cleansing method. So I've put the cleanser on, and now this is the temperature again. So now what you do with the bamboo cloth is that you actually put it in hot water, as hot as possible, but not boiling hot. You don't want to burn your face. So now I'm using the vitamin toner, and those who don't know why we use toner, it's to actually close the pores and to also get the remaining sort of cleanser off the face as well. Maybe a lot of people don't use it, but I love it. It's really good, it's natural. And because it's in a spritz, you can actually spray it across the face as well. Although I'm using it as a on cotton wool, you can actually use it as a spritz all over your face. And even in fact, you can actually use it after a bikini, you can actually use it down there.
Okay.
So that's really good, isn't it? Because it's got aloe vera in there, and it's got rose in there, and aloe vera is actually really soothing. Now I'm going to use the moisturizer. and also you know have all the credentials that you have. So, and the reason why we're not in shops is because everything is actually made in a beauty kitchen in Surrey. And in fact, last week, Lord Sugar was at the opening of TropicSkinCare at its new headquarters, which is 5 times bigger than the previous headquarters. And it actually made the 6 o'clock news as well, which was really fantastic. So now I'm just going to use a drop of the elixir oil, and you only need a drop. It's an anti-aging oil. It's got kiwi seed oil, rosehip oil, pomegranate seed oil, jojoba oil, moringa oil, and vitamin oil. And I would recommend using this as a night oil to do its magic. So yeah, one drop is needed, and in fact, it will last you for a year. So also just to let you know that new products were actually launched yesterday at the Glambassadors, although I wasn't there. Twice a year at there's a conference called the Glambassadors where the awesome gift dressed up and meet in Birmingham, and Lord Sugar is usually there, although he wasn't there this time, and then new products are launched, so you'll be able to see on the website which ones have been launched, but it's not live yet, so that will be live on Monday. And it's always really exciting to see what has been launched, and it's such a forward-thinking, innovative company in terms of skincare. I mean, we've got serums, for example, we've actually got some serums. I'm going to show you this one here. I've not seen this kind of serum from any other brand. It's the Super Greens Nutrient Boost Serum. So you kind of think about it as a smoothie for your skin. There's a lot of people, they kind of take might be taking care about what they eat. You know, a lot more people now dairy products and all that. But if you're sort of like looking after the inside of your body, what you want to eat, and then not looking after the outside of your body, your skin, then you're kind of undoing all that good that you're doing. So you kind of need to look after both, really. And they do say that it takes about 26 seconds for anything that you put on your skin to actually absorb into the bloodstream. That's 26 seconds. Quite shocking, really. And on average, we use about 12 different sort of cosmetic products, personal care products every day, and each of those products contain thousands and thousands of chemicals, and you wouldn't even know. What's really great about this brand actually is that you know exactly what you're putting on your skin, so Everything's written in plain English, as well as the INCI Latin name. And so if you're allergic to a particular ingredient, then you'll be able to know. Because what's really great, actually, about this is that it's suitable for all skin types. So if you don't have a separate moisturizer or a separate cleanser, it's all one cleanser for all skin types, including those with sensitive skin. And including those with conditions, skin conditions such as acne, psoriasis, lupus, that kind of thing. This is a lip fudge clamping lip conditioner. And it actually does smell of fudge and quite minty as well. So what this does, it does more than just an ordinary lip balm. It actually nourishes and plumps the skin. There you go. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I'd like to say a few words now.
Yeah, very refreshing. Nice dry things and definitely promoting.
Thank you. And if you'd like to follow me, I'm on social
fresh.
Media, so please do follow me. Shabari Shabari Saha, and don't forget to choose me, Shabari Saha, as your ambassador. And I'm also on Twitter, which is www.twitter.com/ShabariTropic, and I'm also on Instagram, and you can follow me on there too.